horoscope that matters will become alien.
Okay.
Slow moving planet is coming in particular bhava that will become later. For example, in my horoscope, fifth subplanet is Venus, sir. This is fast moving planet or slow moving planet, sir?
Fast.
Therefore, from the age of 18, I started taking money for astrology. Consultation. If it is Saturn, if he is practicing from childhood, the professional touch will be come after 40 rupees.
Okay.
Because the slow moving planet, always the execution is late. Okay, sir. In this horoscope, Mercury is the sixth subplanet. It is connected with Saturn, Saturn anyway, but due to the Mercury, he will be get the job in early ages, around 23, 24 ages. If you see that age, Dasa Buddhi, we have to see.
Yeah.
Approximately, we are go Sun Dasa, Saturn Dasa, Saturn Buddhi. He can get the job. Otherwise, Mercury Buddhi definitely get the job. When you get the job, sir?
1982.
82. Because early age, 22. I have also told early age.
22.
Because my thought is roughly I omitted this two dasa.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Roughly, because this is two dasa is very early age come.
Right.
Okay, sir. I am told early age only, not old age.
Absolutely.
Okay, sir.
Correct.
That is why
correct.
Here early age only come, sir.
Okay.
In this area, in this period, in 87, definitely he will get some good honor, maybe promotion or maybe individual.
Good income and good status.
Status.
Yes.
Okay.
Because the Mercury is the sixth subplanet. And Lagna subplanet also. Lagna subplanet also. Therefore it is coming.
And the Mercury is fifth also, that he must have got child also.
But what about the 1 and 6? Mercury, the 7, Mercury, the 7, Mercury, the 10. Here 11th also also dasa. Therefore the truth is diluted, sir. That is why here we are given the bath is heavy score. Okay, sir, we are given the Maat. If you see, Ketu is connected with the only third house, sir.
Yes.
You see, what is the Maat we put Ketu and Mercury, sir? Ketu is 55%. Mercury is 75%.
Yes.
Because only third house, this is 392, this is bad house. Why we are putting heavy Maat means? Star Lord and Sub Lord is very good. Okay, sir. Here, there is no 8 hole is there.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Second house, third house, seventh house, all are good houses. Therefore, in Mercury, we are giving good
marks. Okay.
Even though Mercury is very good planet, therefore, his reading average is very high. Is it correct, sir?
Yes, sir.
Reading average.
Sir, social status very high. Very big approach, sir. From where we can look.
Yes.
Which house it will give?
Yes, sir. He wants to know which house is giving.
Social status is very high.
Seventh house, sir.
Third and
seventh.
Oh.
Seventh, third, three, seven, now, sir.
Three, seven.
Oh.
Why, sir? Social is which power, sir?
Seven.
Third house, sir?
Public building.
Three, one of third. Seven.
One of seven.
Three, seven, 11.
Three, seven.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, sir.
And 3 is 1379.
Lot of this horoscope, lot of planet connected with the 3-7 like this. Lot of planet continuously coming third house like this.
Okay, sir.
Only the problem is in this horoscope, the Venus only giving some little struggle.
Okay.
But income is always having money, sir. Because Venus is the carrier of money.
4-6.
Venus is carrier of money?
Ah, yes, sir.
4-6-10.
Jupiter is 10.
Jupiter is white money, Venus is black money. Morning, I told that.
Venus is black money, artificial money.
Get it? Unaccounted money also you have, sir. Sir, correct, sir. Are getting money through wife.
Sir.
Getting money through wife. The car of Venus is also called getting through money.
Mahalakshmi.
Mahalakshmi.
Yes, sir.
Wife name is Mahalakshmi or what, sir?
Very good. Very good.
he got in a marriage with elephant.
Yes, many elephants, sir.
Big money he got.
Elephants he got. In his marriage,
he got elephants.
As
a
dowry.
Elephants.
Big, big
Element. And the elephant.
Elephant
means that is a
sign of richness.
That is not Ganesha.
Ganesha, yes.
Sir,
he got plenty elephants.
But Venus is connected with the 4-6-10 means he is not getting money through wife openly. Sir, secret.
Secret.
Yes. That is why Mahalakshmi we are calling.
Secret. Because in any horoscope, 7th sublord is connected to 4-6-10 means his wife is going job and getting money. Instead of 7th house, Venus is connected to 4-6-10 men. Wife is not going to job, getting dowry from father-in-law like this. Because this is 7th house is openly getting money in front of public. Everyone knows the money through from wife like this. Venus, already we told, Venus is the black money. And meantime, for marriage life, this is preference, this is Venus is backside of income, sir. For example, some people, when married, lot of property, everything is only one time, first time they are giving lot of money in front of people, sir. That is 7th house. After marriage finished, secretly they are giving money to the husband mate, that is Venus.
So he has got a 4-6.
Yes, sir. If he is getting money, his wife is not, his wife is housewife only. Because of 7th house is coming. And if 7th house also connected with the 2-4-10 means his wife is getting
working. Right.
Okay, sir. What are the theories, sir?
Sir, one question. Can you please open your chart?
Yes.
Sir, here in your chart, like, second cusp sublord is
Rahu.
It is in star of Venus and sub of Mercury. Venus is indicating 5th cusp and Mercury is indicating 1 and 9th cusp.
Yes,
along with 7th cusp.
So,
like, in order to actually, like, if we look at somebody's chart and we need to understand whether he is a wealthy or a rich person or a super rich, does this combination indicate like mediocre wealth or like how to access, analyze the wealth?
Wealth?
Yeah.
The person is very rich, medium rich.
Jupiter and Venus is the wealth planet.
So, I got that point, sir. I'm talking about the Bhava Karaka. Star Lord Venus is 5 and Mercury is 1-9.
Yes, sir. Bhava Karaka.
So, 7 is also there.
Yes.
But does it indicate medium wealth or like what?
Yes, sir. In Bhava Karaka, 2nd subplanet and 4th subplanet. Not most of the planet linked to 4th and 7th, sir. Actually, I am giving the theory. Definitely you can understand now. 2nd house is not indicate one person is wealthy or poor. 2nd house is connected to 1st house means money goes to which, sir?
Self.
Self status.
True.
2nd house goes to 5th house means money goes to enjoyment. Therefore, 2nd house is not denoted rich or poor. How many planet connected with the 2nd house? how many bhava connected with the second house. For wealthy means, instead of second house, fourth house is called as a wealthy house.
Multiply.
Very good. Actually, wealthy is in this order will come, sir. Four is the top rank. Then, then, six, then, two, then, 11, seven, three.
This is the ranking.
Five, nine, 12, eight.
Okay, sir. Coming back to my question.
Yes, sir. In this case, yes, sir.
Coming back to my question.
Yes,
in your case, the second, fourth, and tenth, both subload are same.
Both subload are same. Three planets, sir. Sun and Venus, Saturn. The three planets, sorry, Saturn, Venus, Sun. Three planet is interlinked with the fourth house, sir. Second subplot is weak. Second subplot is weak means he is not capable of handling money. Okay, second potential is weak. But second subplot, Rahu, Sun is in the sub of Rahu, therefore Sun is capable of giving money. Okay, sir. And Mars is also in the star of Rahu. Therefore, Mars is capable of giving money. Saturn, sorry, Venus is in the star of Rahu. Okay, sir. The fourth planet is in the star of Rahu. Therefore, giving money, sir. Okay, sir.
Yes, I got your point, sir. My question again is,
yes,
I am talking about like if I am looking at the Bhava Karaka.
Bhava Karaka, sir. I am telling, sir. If Bhava Karaka is good, means that is very good.
It is potential.
Potential.
It is potential.
Okay, sir. If I am not get, I have three or four properties, sir. All the property not getting single paisa power.
It is landed property, sir.
Because fourth potential is weak for me. Whenever Dasabuddhi coming, I purchase the property. Or land. The land are simply, I am making the payment and for tax, everything, but I am not getting the money. If my horoscope, second and fourth subplot connected with one, sorry, 2, 4, 8 means getting more income in return. Same as to our Panditji horoscope also, all the planet is add number. Therefore, water is adding the property is getting less amount of rental only. Lot of the property is only for enjoyment. Okay, sir?
Correct, sir. Correct.
Okay, sir. Because for good horoscope, fourth subplot should be a good potential. Then only we can take. Meantime, the fourth subplot is linked with many planets. Dasabuddhi Vijayan. In this horoscope, in Rahu star, there is no planet in there, means my horoscope will be zero. There is no income. Understood or not, sir?
Yes, yes.
Actually, this link is called as a potential, static potential, sir. This is called dynamic potential. Static potential is very important.
Planet is dynamic.
Dynamic, sir. Because this is different support the Dasabuddhi, sir.
That's the only point I'm saying.
Yes.
Unless until the sublord Rahu agrees for the wealth, he will not be able to generate wealth.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Rahu is not good planet for me for money making. For money making, these are the planets, sir. Sun, Mars, Venus, Saturn. These are. If I give any material to other people, I can't get money.
It will not come.
Therefore, in any area, I have organizer, I given the books to organizer, sir, you please sell it. Patilji also, yesterday night, he sent him the all the book cast. Today also some gentleman purchased, immediately he given the cast. Because if any bhava is, all the bhava is higher number, he is not a organizing, commanding personality. For example, I am saying, Sar is IAS officer, back side, Sar, Rajendra ji, I think.
Rajesh.
He is IAS officer, sir. When we are taking lunch, he told, I am not having any house, he told, right? In our area, I think your area also, each IAS officer minimum 100 crores.
Yes.
100 crores, sir. If it is 99 crores, his end means it's bad. He is not suitable for IAS officer. 99 crores. But sir, but I asked actually, sir, in your horoscope, if you check, lot of planet is bad house, sir.
Third house.
In this case, if any for construction the house or anyway, our bhava is fourth house should be good, sir. Minimum Venus is the karaka for house.
Yes.
Constructed house. Venus also coming third house means very difficult.
Venus to construct the house.
Mars, yes sir.
Is not Mars or
Mars is land, sir.
That's land.
Venus.
Venus is for vehicle.
Venus is the
interior.
This is Venus, sir.
Interior. Yes.
That is Venus, sir. Finishing house is Venus.
Finishing
house.
Decorated house.
Sir?
Decorated house is Venus.
Dressing the house.
That is also Venus, sir. Here, my horoscope also, third house is, fourth house is weak. Venus is very good. The house is there. But enjoying only. I am enjoying my house only. Here, sir, horoscope also, if you see, Venus is 4-6. 4-6 means Bada 6. Bada 6, sir. Because the karaka of a big house, constructed house. Okay, sir. Mars is connected in 3-7 land, means vacant land is less. Vacant land is not developed.
What else, sir?
Mars is vacant land, sir. Not constructed land is Mars, sir. Okay, sir. Meantime, in this horoscope, Jupiter and Venus connected with the 10th house. Not commercial house. Therefore, he is having good money. Okay, sir.
Jupiter, Venus, link with 10th?
10th. That is favorable to 2nd house.
So that means Mr. Rampal's question is answered here. To have it, whether he is wealthy or not.
Actually,
if it is linked with
this Jupiter. Is actually, I am again repeating, sir. If Bhava potential is 2, 4, 6, 10 means, he is capable of handling money better. Okay, sir. If Bhava is here weak, he is not capable of handling money better. If he do business, definitely loss will come. Is it correct or not, sir? For you, sir.
In the business, always loss, sir.
Always
loss. Always
loss. Why, sir? Lot of planet is coming 9th house, sir. He is always about the thoughts is dharma.
Yes.
9th house is not only dharma, sir. It is losing karma. Losing karma means what? Free, we are not
free consultation.
Free consultation.
Neki kandariya madam.
They are always what I told.
Good administrator.
They are not administrative.
Yes.
They are not ordering capacity.
Sir, dusra mind de diye sir.
Soft nature will come.
Sir,
the
recent
day. Sir, after
change, sir.
Ah, okay, sir. Okay, sir. That is why in this area, the 10th house, due to the 10th house, 1, 2, 3 planet is 10th house, sir. Okay, sir. Meantime, he is getting more property from his father also. Because Sun is connected in which power, sir? 4th house. If Sun is getting 3rd house, we can't get money from father. Only Cuspal subrod only there, sir. Sir, the 60% matter only here. Okay, sir. If you go full potential, you have to go this area. See, 4th house. 4th is there. 6. Up to sub-subrod is coming. 7th house, you see. 7th subplanet is Saturn. Star or which planet, sir?
Rahu.
Sir, this is sub-subplanet. Yeah. Rahu. Star or Rahu. These are slow moving planet or fast moving planet, sir?
Slow.
Therefore, the marriage is here.
But
star job.
But star node is Venus.
That is, this is the source planet, sir. Source this is planet. Called source, sir.
Right.
This is the decider.
Right.
Actually, this area weak, this area good means. The source is bad, but matter is good. Right. For job, if you see job, he has got around 21 or get job.
Yes.
See Mercury, Venus,
Moon.
All are which power, sir?
Fast moving
planet. This is for depth analysis.
Right.
You have to go this one, this one. But for you are in initial stage, therefore you get some confusion. Therefore,
yes.
I am teaching this area.
Yes.
Okay, sir. And after that, this area, significator is there, sir. This is also like your part of world KP. All the planet is put in this area, sir. Sun, we are telling what you are telling. 4, 8, 12. Sun is the bad planet. Some disturbance will come. Same Sun is 3, 7, 11 also indicated.
Yes.
Therefore, this 8th house is dilutant.
Yeah,
understood, sir? Dilutant.
Right.
Dilutant means it will be that the speed will be, that the 8th house matter will be down.
Slow down.
Okay, sir. And Mars 2, 3, 7, 1, 8, 3, 4. This is A grade, sir.
Yeah.
This is A grade.
This A grade means sub level or a star level?
Sub level. If you are come in house, we can easily get.
No, we will get confused in this old KP, sir.
This is old KP. Old KP, what is this telling? Sun is 9th. That means he can't get job. What is telling, sir? Sun is 9. It's not get job. If you go this horoscope, please watch, sir. 5 minute increase, sir. Same, any bhava is changing, sir?
No.
Nothing. This is old again.
But Sun is also indicating 6, that means he will get the job.
Sir, 9th and 6th, which is strong, sir? Tell me, sir. Again, it is coming 9th, sir, here.
Yeah.
Some confusion will come.
Correct.
Yeah.
some confused, definitely. So 9 and 6 will come.
Yes,
the Earth of planet is coming, Moon 9.
Yeah.
Because 5 minutes, 10 minutes I have increased that same significant is there, sir. If you see, this is the main significant, A grade.
Yes.
This is subplot, you review it in KP, they are not following this one.
Yes.
This is only they are following.
Yes.
57, you please read this one. 47 I am putting. Any change is there?
No.
Again, I am putting 37. Any change is there?
No.
Any change? 20 minutes, there is no change, sir.
Yes.
This is scientific or not, sir?
No.
See, our area, sir. Our area, I am checking, sir.
Cuspal Interlink will show more combinations.
This is our area, sir.
Yeah.
I am increasing 2 minutes. 49. What will happen, please?
The whole world changes, sir.
That is because the AP follows the ownership and occupant of the planet.
Yes, correct.
Here you are following the cuspal position. Cuspal position are very, relatively very fast.
Very correct. I am asking the question, sir.
Hmm.
2 minutes, 2 child is coming. 5:15, 1 child. Both are same life or different lives?
Different.
Why you are using old KP? You are putting same significance at both are. In old KP, these 2 ABCD table is same.
Yes.
How you predict?
Cannot predict.
40 minutes I increase, sir. Same it is coming.
Yes.
Sir, 20, 30 minutes. Because all the human being is different. Potential is there. Even 1 minute also, it will be decreased. In this case, 2 minutes I have decreased, sir. Sir, increased. Now I have 2 minutes decreased. What will happen, sir? 45, sir. Original is 47. 45. What will happen, sir? He is a commercial man.
Yes.
What, sir?
Yeah, he becomes a commercial
man. He is a business man.
Yes.
Lot of. Lot of planet is coming, 410.
Yes.
He is pakka commercial man.
Yes.
This is the size. The human, for a simple example, I am telling, sir. If you take one mango, sir, put after taking the mango, take the seed in one land, finish it, and put water, the tree will come. After that, you take all the mangoes, put weight. No, any 2 mango is not same weight, sir.
In 1 tree.
Correct or not, sir?
Yeah.
All the mangoes coming from there, sir, one seed. Why they are coming in different weight? This is the natural. In natural, there is no equal identical. Understood or not, sir?
Yes,
that is why every minute, every 30 seconds, the life potential is changing. If you are concentrating this one, you can easily learn. Otherwise, you go to for position, the 2 hours it will be saved. But in this, for old KP, they are telling like this, sir. If we go for Mercury, in old KP still, sun, 9th house there, you can't get job. After that, 6th is there, definitely you can get job. If it is job is not get me, they don't. If 9th is there, how it is get job? Like, this controversy will come, sir.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Another horoscope
you
have?
Yes, sir. Yeah. We can take off Mohit. Mohit is one person. Already put? Yeah, he's already made it.
Who sir? Who Mohit, sir?
Yeah, Mohit.
Who sir?
That is I gave yesterday to Panditji.
Ah, yes, sir. What's the time given, sir?
Time given, this is the corrected time, sir, but I have one doubt in this.
8:35 is given,
eh? I had given time of Mohit as 8:35, but you corrected it as...
Not corrected, we have to correct, sir, we have to
correct. No, you have corrected it as 8:34:10. But then last 2 years back, you corrected it as 8:35:25.
Yes, sir.
So, some confusion.
Yes, sir.
See, it should not be corrected.
Come on.
Unless there is some...
His time...
No, wait, yeah, corrected, sir. We have to correct, sir. Yesterday, yeah, 7:10.
His time is which I have is 8:36 p.m.
Nice. Here...
8:36 p.m.
Here, sun is there, sir. The sun we have to put there, sir.
Yeah.
Sun or Jupiter we have to put there.
Yeah.
Okay, sir.
Jupiter is
nearby. If you increase... Okay, sir.
No, sir,
second
is there, sir. We can reduce
a
little bit. So,
okay.
Jupiter will come.
And, sir, God's place is Delhi, not Bagamore. God's place. Yeah, that is also Delhi. Okay.
Sir,
8:36 was the time. Initial.
There is some countries is there, which suddenly you have to go going back. Any countries is there?
Yes.
Suddenly you have to go going back, sir.
Okay.
Put now here.
Okay.
Now here and put yes.
Okay.
Yes, I come.
See, I got it.
Present time. Any countries is there? Present time you put.
Okay.
Now 7:10. 3:15, this is the week.
Okay.
From there you have to.
Okay.
That means Aries means coming. Mercury, Saturn is there. Here, Saturn is there. Little bit you have to.
Time factor is very important.
35, 30 is the time. This is the right time,
sir.
This Saturn is already here, sir.
Yes.
Therefore, we put Mercury in this area. This Saturn available in this area. Therefore, this Mercury we are going to put in here.
Exactly, 8:35:20.
20, sir.
Okay. So last time also we did 25. So that means
because the ruling planet always the natal in front of it will be working exactly, sir.
Okay.
Otherwise some confusion will come. That is why in our software in ruling planet the option now is there.
Now is there. Okay.
Now means if any confusion we have to take the ruling planet friendly.
Okay,
sir. Okay, sir. Actually, this horoscope made by Pandit Ji only.
Yes.
Roughly you put it.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Now this is the correct horoscope.
Ah, this is the correct.
Okay.
Understood, sir.
Okay.
This Saturn, if you don't go, this is also put Saturn like this.
Hmm?
Somebody tell, this Saturn should come this place.
Yes.
Like this.
Yes.
This Saturn already in Sapna.
Right.
Therefore, you have to go Mercury.
Okay.
If our prediction is wrong,
okay,
you can put instead of Saturn, you can put Mercury, you can put Saturn also.
Okay.
Again, our prediction is wrong.
Okay.
For example, sir,
okay,
you can put Keri is the ruling plan, finally.
Okay.
As the ruling plan is one of the tools, sir. Ruling plant is one of the tool. 100% this is the intuition.
Now we have to see two aspects in this, sir.
Yes, sir.
One is his marriage potential.
Yes, sir.
No, first of all is health potential.
Health potential.
Yes.
What about the health potential?
Yes.
Immunity is high or low, sir?
Immunity is low.
Immunity is low. 8:12, 8:12.
Immunity is low.
Yes.
Because the first two everybody is ego.
Yes.
Sixth house is also
six.
Not bad.
Not bad, yes.
Normal,
yes.
Not good also.
Not good also.
Not good means it will become higher number. Okay,
correct,
sir.
Correct.
Now we are going to running dasa. Running dasa is what dasa? Saturn dasa. Saturn dasa, what it is telling? This is the Saturn. Running dasa is Saturn dasa, sir.
Saturn.
This is good for health or bad for health.
So Saturn started from when, sir?
2009, sir.
And what about Jupiter? Let us start with Jupiter because problem started then.
Jupiter.
Yeah. Jupiter's
Jupiter is okay, sir. Jupiter.
But his problem started with Jupiter.
No, Jupiter. Okay, sir. In Jupiter dasa, Sun Buddhi or Saturn Buddhi or Ketu Buddhi will get problem.
Okay.
Actually, if potential is weak, means our dasa is good, means whole dasa not giving good, sir.
Okay.
Potential is weak, means if any buddhi will problem, means the potential will activate.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Potential will activate. That is why in this horoscope, potential is weak. Jupiter is okay. Jupiter dasa is okay. But Jupiter dasa, Saturn buddhi gives some problem.
Okay.
And Ketu Buddhi gives some problem.
Okay.
And Sun Dasa will give problem. Or actually, for all the cases, Nagra potential is weak, means mainly the problem, immunity level is reduced. Immunity level reduced means the problem will come. For example, in Jupiter Dasa, if you go Ketu Buddhi, 2000 sir, some problem. And Rahu Buddhi,
sorry.
This Sun Buddhi also gives some problem.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Mainly, often he is coming, some headache problem also will come.
Yeah, is he having some mental problem?
Right.
How do you know that?
Because in this horoscope, sir, the Nagra potential is weak. Nagra is also called as a brain.
Okay.
Some hardware problem. Often is getting headache problem.
So he is having a psychiatric problem, psychic problem.
Mm-hmm. Concerning head only.
Concerning head, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The same is the second house as well as the seventh house.
Right. Marriage life also, in this also, 7th house is the weak.
Will he get married?
What pain is
it? Due to that, this 7th house is Saturn, sir. It's delayed marriage. Venus is okay, but marriage is possible. The Sun, the Saturn dasa is, after finishing the Saturn dasa, Venus buddhi, Moon buddhi may be possible, sir. But you have to get more strength because this is the delayed planet. Delayed planet.
He is only 40, so Saturn is very long, so he will be 50 plus.
Because the due to the potential only, sir.
That means there is
the potential only.
Is there any denial for marriage? Because there should be denial also.
Six.
Seven.
Only to seventh potential is very weak. Nagra potential is very weak.
Venus is good.
Venus good, sir. Here also, our 8th house is there, sir.
Yes.
Actually, on the horoscope, the software is getting 1-7, therefore the 2-8 will come. But the 8th house will give...
T is
going to
call, sir.
Okay.
Sir, now after T, we will start over here. After T.
Let's stop for now.